night, we're on our way to Lake Louisa State Park, which is about, 10-15 minutes from where we're staying at. No, it's more than 5. Claude's never been, so I've taken the kids, twice. It's pretty fun. There's all kinds of stuff to show you guys, so, once we finish pulling out. On the move. That's what we call Claude's Hummer.
Big black.
Big black Hummer. We're heading out now.
I'm going to give it a little car wash because.
You want the car wash first?
Started riding apart, so. And I love your stuff.
The doors didn't unlock.
Look at the girls writing on the Hummer. The doors, they didn't unlock.
He keeps pinching me and stuff.
What's this? Ha.
No, nope, put that down. I don't know what that is. Yeah. Does it say high pressure? Pre-soak.
There's no pressure.
Go to rinse. I guess that's why I know. Oh. Careful, you guys running in the street.
Coming out now. You wanna go help mommy?
Yes.
Maybe he's just standing there looking all cute. Add more minutes, Kate.
Probably got to swipe
your card.
Oh. I don't like this one.
Yeah, I know.
It's not doing anything. Say, hurry up.
How did you get it to work? Hey, give that to mommy.
Oops. You flipped it.
I didn't realize.
It's
just weak thoughts.
Keep going.
9 seconds.
Do the top too.
9 seconds.
Like above the window.
At the 3 seconds.
No, on the side. Yeah, like the top side.
We ran out of time.
I know. You probably gotta put it to stop. Now it's on.
They can speed up okay. Before the time it dies again. There you go. Fun time washing the truck. Everybody wants to help. It's a good thing. Just walking around the truck. BB. Doing a good job, babe. Hey, your arms hurt, right? You want me to take over? Hey, you wanna hold the camera?
Mom, can I rinse because I never got the ones. Mom, can I?
Is that some strawberries?
No!
It's like the soap starting to dry on. You didn't do the windshield over here. On this side.
It's gonna look so clean.
Not this windshield.
Not the driver's side.
Can I rinse?
If the pressure washer doesn't blow you away.
It probably will not. Either it will too.
Now it's giving me another minute and 49 seconds. He ran out.
Rihanna, stop.
Because she thinks she's a friend.
Brianna, quit!
Alright, let's go. Put it to wash. Put it to rinse. But you gotta turn the knob. Let Brianna try it.
Go. Huh? They cannot get most of the 25 minutes.
All right, hurry up. Let her do it.
Okay, someone help me.
Did somebody help you?
Yes.
I know, why do they think you're strong like that?
It's nice because, like, when the time changes, it's open later.
Yeah, so the ranger's not there.
They have canoes and kayaks available for rent.
Using kayaks?
Canoes.
You don't. All right.
$5, please. How many in the group?
Five.
Five.
Do you guys have the kids' rangers things?
Excuse me?
Do you have the kids' like rangers packets?
Yeah, there's things that you have to come in park and come inside for that because they got to fill out paperwork and we got to do a pledge and give them all their stuff.
Oh, okay.
So you can do it now, you can do it on the way out or...
Okay, is it like, do they have to find stuff throughout the park or how does that work?
Yes, it's basically activities to do throughout the park and as they do more activities, they get more bling.
Okay. You guys, well, you want to do that another time?
Yeah, we do.
Okay. All right, I guess we'll do it another time.
All right.
Thank you.
Yeah, last time they didn't have it.
Is it true?
Yeah. How do I flip your camera?
Did you? Recording yourself?
No, I don't know how.
I wasn't even talking
to you. Did you record him?
Yeah. Well, I think I did. I was
probably like, what?
We're going up the hill. You can see some of the hills over here.
This is like a nice big forest, but I love it. See, I love stuff like this. It's like a pond and stuff. This is beautiful.
Beautiful. It's a big park. Yeah. It's
how many miles?
It depends on like where you wanna, cause I think you can hike like on the little paths. Like see how there's a parking spot right here? Then you can like hike, yeah, you can hike down.
Did you see any deers last time we came?
Well, I don't remember.
I did.
You did?
Did it say? Okay, so it's 4,500 acres.
4,500?
Yeah.
That would be a super duper RV park.
Yeah.
Biggest ever.
Well, they have camping in here too. Yeah, they have a camping spot.
Like temporary camping.
Yeah. It's like a whole thing. Did you want me to look at the map, or are we just driving around?
Where you went
before. It's like a cabin area over there. I've never seen that. This is the map. So it's pretty big. I don't even know where we are. I think they said there's like six lakes in here or something.
Six lakes?
Yeah. Lexi would lose her mind out here.
Damn,
she's going to work. She wouldn't. So it's up to you if you want to like keep going straight or you can turn. It says campground is this way and there's like a little beach area this way.
Beach area?
Poochapalooza? Did we come for Poochapalooza?
No.
Oh, I hope I see dogs. I'm guessing they have a lot of dogs. So we made it down to one of the areas of the park that has like a beach area.
Can you go there?
We're gonna go check it out in a second.
I call stepping my feet in the water.
I don't know if you can do
that.
I know every time you see water, you gotta give it up.
Oh, look at her puppy!
Chuck Smith. Somebody's having a birthday party.
Yeah, but she can't go in the sand.
No, you cannot.
Her little boy is going to the bathroom in the water.
That's the whole part. She can show a tour. You went there with Aiden?
No, with the ring.
Oh. Oh.
Okay, you might see the creek.
Did you see any animals there, like deers?
Well, I saw like squirrels.
Squirrels?
Yeah, and there's that one too.
Alright, we just came out from the beach area of the park. Now we're gonna ride up towards the back where there's a campground area. I think they have, what do they call those things? Yurts? It's like a tent.
Tent?
Yeah. You can rent the yurt and stay in that. You'll see when I get out there. It looks like a tent. But I think it has AC in it. No, it's like a big one.
I think it's called a glam.
A glam? I think there's fishing over there.
Oh, is that catch and release?
Yeah.
If I catch, I'm taking it. I can catch something and I eat it.
There's a equestrian thing too, like where they have horses. That's for sure. Segway tours or whatever. Yeah, see, there's people like set up on there. And then there's fishing over here. People on canoes.
little
yurts. They actually put AC in them?
I think so.
That's hot.
Yeah, like see the little AC. Sites over here, so you can go this way around.
Jeep.
the map was on my lap and I thought it was a map. Because it like
so
slid.
So you smacked it. That's a big bug.
What, like slid? Alright, this is the cabin area. Does it say how much they are to rent? Of trails.
16 miles to walk?
Yeah. Oh,
you
these
would
are
do
the
that?
Cabins. Yeah, I would walk some,
you
some
would?
Trails.
You would?
Not a 16 whole 16 miles in one day.
That's not good. What's the rental?
I don't know, but this would be really fun to do one day. Because then you have this whole little area that's like your yard.
Check this out, my town. Step onto a room where you can stay there for now. Very camping.
No, I don't think it's like you can move into it.
No, it's not.
No, it's like to like a getaway.
Nice.
Yeah. That would be so fun though. I'm just curious what they would charge.
We want to find things to do.
I'm recording. Yeah. Set it up. Alright, that was the end of the cabins. Now we are heading towards the exit.
Heading back home. This video, some of you that loves nature, next time we'll come here on a bike ride.
Yeah,
GoPro and I had going fast.
If you've ever been to Lake Louisa State Park, let us know or tell us what your favorite state park is.
Yeah.